Namaste and a very warm welcome to my channel Sunshine Tarot. I hope you're all doing well. Today's reading is a quick yes-no reading. So I'd like you to think of a question, and depending on the card you pick, that is card number 1, 2, or 3, I'll deliver your answer. I've already drawn 3 cards. Let's see what's in store for you. For those of you who pick card number 1, you get the High Priestess. This card indicates that at this point of time, the answer is unknown, because the High Priestess is a card of secrets and mystery. For those of you who pick card number 2, you get the 9 of Cups in reverse. I would say your answer is a no. The 9 of Cups in reverse is a card that indicates delays and disappointments. For those of you who pick card number 3, you get the 9 of Wands. The answer to your question is also a no. This card indicates that you'll have to be a little more patient and ride out your situation for some more time. Well, that's all I have for today. Before I wrap up, I'd like to request you all to please like, share, and subscribe to my channel in order to help it grow. And for those of you who've already subscribed and watch my videos regularly, thank you very much. I will be back again tomorrow. Bye-bye.